Hey everyone, welcome back to Daily Tuition. In this tutorial, we are creating hamburger menu with animation. In this lesson, we are creating plus sign animation. This video depends on the next video tutorial because in the next tutorial, I will show you where and how you can use this hamburger menu. So before we start this video, make sure you press the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get notified of my every new video. And also like this video if you find anything useful. So as always we say, before we getting late, let's get started. Open Visual Code Editor and open project folder in the editor. As always, we create two files here, index.html and style.css. I will split the file into two windows. After that, in index.html file, we will create a simple HTML5 snippets and name the title. Then I will click style.css file using link tag and in the href attribute specify the name of the style sheet. After that, in the body section, we will create a container class and put span tag inside of this container and specify class toggle icon. You can also use division tag in place of span tag, but just keep the class name same. Let me open this file in the live server. Next, in style.css file, I will select body tag and remove margin and padding. Then I will create container class and specify text align center. I will add some demo text in the span tag. And in the container, we will add margin top 24%. Now the text is on the center of the page. I will remove this demo text. After that, I will create toggle icon class. We wanted to create three horizontal line here. To create that, we will create before selector and after selector for this toggle icon class. Now, here I will specify some CSS properties like content, width 180 pixel, height 5 pixel, position fix, background color black. Now you will see this horizontal row here. I will center this row, so I will add margin left to the container and specify -10%. In toggle icon class, we will create border 1 pixel solid black. Border radius 2 am. Cursor pointer. Transition property 0.4 second ease. Now we will separate after and before selector. So we will first create a toggle icon before selector and specify position absolute left 0, margin top -3 am. So this will separate before selector and add -3 top margin. Then we will create toggle icon after class and specify position absolute left 0, margin top 3 am. You will see now the toggle icon. So now we will create animation for this toggle icon. I will first change the background color and specify gradient. So from the UI gradient website, I will select this gradient. Copy the CSS and paste it in the body. Now you can see the background gradient color. After that, I will change background color and border color of the toggle icon. You can see the first row is before selector of the toggle icon. The second row is the toggle icon class. And the third row is toggle icon after selector. Now we will work on each of them. So first we will create show class and create toggle icon after selector class. We will call this show class on the click event, so whenever we click on the toggle icon, this class will call. So we will first specify transform property for the Chrome browser and specify rotate 90 degree. Then we will create actual CSS property transform, specify rotate 90 degree. In index.html file, we will create a simple JavaScript function and name this function as my function and specify parameter e. In this function we write e dot class list dot toggle method, and in the parameter we specify show class. The class list property return the class name of an element. This property is used for to add, remove and toggle CSS classes on an element. Toggle is a method of class list object. Just remember toggle as a class, adder and remover. Using toggle method, we just add some class when we click on the element and remove the class when we click on the element again. Now here I am just call the onClick event and specify my function. With this keyword. So when you click on the toggle icon, this will rotate 90 degree like this. After that, we will create toggle icon class using show class and specify background color transparent, border none. This will automatically disappear the middle row. Then we will remove the top margin from the toggle icon after selector. This will place after selector to center. Create show and toggle icon before selector class and just remove top margin. So here specify margin top 0 em. Now you will see the plus sign animation on the toggle icon when you click on it. You can create a different type of animation using this tutorial. Just for practice, create cross sign animation. When you click on the toggle icon, we will see cross sign. For your practice, I will provide source file in the description, so you can download this file from the description below of this video. That is all for this tutorial. If you find anything useful in this video, must press the like button and also press the subscribe button for more upcoming related videos. That is all for now. We will see you in the next lecture. Till then, be happy and keep watching.